that there was a too big a difference between where the programs were being implemented and where the programs were being made. There was too much difference between where the questions were being asked about problems with the programs and where the answers were being sought. The result of this was that a lot of government time was wasted pushing files up and down. A lot of the time of senior officials and ministers was spent on very small tasks when it should have been spent on much more serious things. Also was that a lot of wrong things were happening and we were not able to catch what was going wrong. When you would ask a question, you would ask it to your MP. Your MP would come to me, and by the time I got an answer from the Kerala government, it came to the Kerala government, to the district government, it went to the block, it went to the village. By the time that process went back to me, we could not find an answer. We got lots of papers, lots of explanations, but no answers. The corruption, when we tried to catch the power brokers, when we tried to remove the exploitation, we found that Delhi was much too far away because these things were all happening at the grassroots level. For example, if some contractor was involved in bad work and he got full payment, from Delhi we would keep asking questions, but the answers would be given by the same people who were involved with the contractor in the first place. The result was that sitting so far away from Delhi, we could not correct these things. But when you are sitting where the work is being done, nobody can give you a wrong answer. Because you can raise the question immediately there. Then there was the other question of the programs themselves. We would make a program for the whole country.